Take the center of the bottle and puff the product into the scalp area and hairline. The harder you squeeze, the more of the product will be applied to the root area. And then I'm just going to use the tip of my fingers to massage the roots. I'm really excited about Shampoo Dry Shampoo.